Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you live coverage of this match being played in Serie A. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Italian football going with this starting 11. Wojciech Szczęsny stands between the posts. David Alaba plays with Kieran Trippier as fullbacks. Weston McKennie starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it looks like they're going to play in a 3-4-3 formation, but without wing-backs. So although they might have an overload in midfield, they will be vulnerable to any switches of play by the opposition.
And now they get the ball rolling.